Grab a shot.
Yeah, everybody, go ahead and grab a shot.
Y'all want to get a shot of me? Picture you taking?
Two speed.
That's
slow and
slow. Would you pass me one?
Everybody
here? Nicole, you want to come over here and say something?
There ain't no damn difference. It's all the same way.
How many? We need one more? Okay. Where you at? Oh. Where Kevin at? Kevin. Hey, what's that noise? What's that noise? That's a microwave. Where Kevin go?
Glad to be here with you celebrating your 50th.
Yeah. Cheers.
Cheers. Cheers. Cheers. 50 looking like 30, baby.
Nice. Excellent.
you know what I like about you? Like, I was telling Derek about this not too long ago. I was like, you know what I like? I call Nicole, and she answers the phone no matter how busy she is. She'll be like, yes, Rose.
Oh, that's some bullshit. Wait, you recording? You recording? That's some bullshit.
All right, Nicole. She set the bar for her.
Oh, here you go, Kev.
Where
come here?
Camille got your back again.
Yeah.
But it's just the shot. That's it.
All right, who's next? Okay. Anybody?
Who's next? Anybody?
You?
What you like about Nicole?
Two feet? That wasn't the question. Nobody posed that question.
I've known Roger for a long, long time, but Kevin. When we kind of got exactly okay. What's up? But anyways, when we kind of like got on the motorcycle set, and then I started seeing you and Roger and stuff, that's when I kind of like got reconnected with, you know, y'all and stuff. And then camping, my all the wonderful experiences and stuff, and you know, I think y'all compliment each other very well, and I'm happy to know y'all and have y'all on my favorites.
But it's about Nicole.
Oh, wow. This ain't jokes.
You got that?
Damn. Oh.
You got that, Roger.
Oh, come on.
Thank you,
what's
Derek.
Wrong with
it? They come as a pair, don't they?
You know, who she come here with?
She got to race.
Huh? I know, I said it, didn't I? We won't say it all live. But anyways, so it's just been a pleasure, and I'm so happy. Happy birthday to you. That's what I want to say.
Thank you.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Okay, cheers.
Cheers. All right.
No, not yet.
Oh,
we're going to get the last one. Whoever's the last person?
She's like a sister. Like, I never had a sister, so we did everything together with our kids with high school things, and she accepted me for who I am, whatever that part.
Country.
She goes again.
Whatever it looks like, whatever it is, she's, you know, we don't talk every day, but I know if I need her, she's going to be there in a heartbeat. So you don't find that in too many people that's going to be trusting and loyal and real.
That part.
And that's kind of what I was trying to say.
That part.
Just the way you're supposed to be.
That part.
So, I love you. my sister from another mother.
Cheers. Cheers. Cheers.
Still no.
Anybody else? Anybody else?
So I didn't know Nicole before Roger either, because I know Roger and Kevin Science. But
did nobody know Nicole because she's in Madeira?
No, I didn't know Nicole. But anyway,
no. Oh, yeah. Uh-oh. I forgot to say, is she a little chihuahua pit bull?
She started from the bottom, now she's here.
Okay, you're done now.
I'm done.
Now you're back in the country. Yeah, you wasn't that bad.
Yeah.
I wasn't that bad.
Anyway, I was saying, I'm really glad that you know, God let our paths cross. You've been a really good friend to me. I appreciate everything that you've done for me, done with me. And we have had some really good times. We have. So anyway, I want to wish you a happy 50th, and you made it to the club.
Cheers. To the 50 club. Anybody else? Can we get sister over here say something?
No, she didn't.
For 10 years, I was just the life of the party, and then you came along. But at the time, I thought it was a good thing, and then I thought it was a bad thing, but it was actually a good thing. I guess we're just like typical sisters. It ain't always been good, but it ain't always been bad, but it's been good. When it's bad though, but I love you. You've always been there. Always, even in bad times. Thanks for everything that you do.
All right.
Cheers.
Now, Roger. Okay,
so my turn, Roger.
We all get to interrupt.
Your turn.
Yeah, before the husband. Okay.
Get to interrupt.
Well, go ahead. You ready? Uh-huh. You gonna be able to talk? Go ahead.
Okay, so. To the girl I call Pauletta. I'm the only one that says Pauletta.
No, you're not.
Amongst this crowd, I am. Because except for the sister.
Yes, sir. Why
are
you talking to the camera, though?
I'm talking to Pauletta. Okay. Anyway, because we go so far back, like way, way back. Like before I even knew we was going to be working together back. I ain't even gonna put all our dirty laundry out there, girl, but you know.
I love you. I was in Vegas.
I love you.
Okay, go ahead.
Yeah,
I'm just gonna
say
I love you.
Hey, she already got in trouble one time on a ship for somebody saying something.
So, anyway, Pauletta, I love you. I love everything about you. We've been with for a long time, and not even knowing it, all the circle of people that I knew that you knew too. It's good. I love you dearly. I'm glad you're here. Yeah.
Cheers. 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 Anybody else?
You?
Oh, man.
I just want to say that I'm just glad that back in the day where I could go.
You got her in trouble last time.
All right, well, I'll say one thing, Roger. For us, since we are sisters, but Nicole. Oh, did you?
Yes,
I did.
Okay.
Well, not her.
Don't say it for her. Just say it for you and
Denise. Okay, do everybody know everybody?
If you y'all didn't know, Lori is the youngest. She always acts like she's the oldest.
Because I am.
No.
By the mouth.
I just want to say we all love Nicole very dearly. You guys are wonderful. You guys have to come into Nicole's life and to just be celebrating this with her. That is so awesome that you guys have traveled be with her. I don't know who all went with her on the cruise and to Miami, but I just think that is awesome. We wanted to be there from the very, you know, to do everything, but we are here in Vegas celebrating with you. I originally wasn't going to come, which I told Nicole, and she knows why, but I am here. We love you. But we are here celebrating with you. We love you. As you know, you grew up as the baby sister for us three. Because she was traveling with us all over the place. Nicole was always with us. You are somebody that anybody can count on. Call her. She's there for you 100%. Yes. And we love you, and I just wanted to put that shout out.
Cheers. Now, I'm gonna say one thing about my sister-in-law.
You do that, bro. You do that.
When I met Nicole, Lord, it was some bullshit. I ain't gonna say it all, but
keep it real.
Bullshit. That's what I know what it was. 1-2 o'clock in the morning, some bullshit. But anyway,
that's not how you met me.
Well, it was the first week or so. Anyway.
All right, we still rolling. Let's go.
He just wanted to interrupt Kevin.
That's a laughing too.
Look, she got
hot. So,
but no, I didn't think it was gonna work. I ain't gonna lie. But, you know, relations don't gonna start off like that. It don't start off like that. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, no.
I ain't gonna lie. Nicole got some thick skin. You know what I'm saying? To be so
elephant kind of skin.
I mean, you know what I'm saying? I mean, I know what she go through. You know what I'm saying? Being with a Wilson ain't easy.
Damn,
you know
what I'm saying? I know.
I'm
going to take my drink
now. You're going to drop his phone.
Take it out.
You're
going to drop it again.
You know, I'm talking about my dad to everything. You got to have more than one job, one hat, one cap. You know what I'm saying?
You're right.
So,
you're right about that.
I love you for that. You know what I'm saying? For keeping dude in line. You know what I'm saying? So, you take care of my brother. You know, you take care of me. You make it like this. But we know who run the ship.
Right.
Okay. Say it. Say it.
For 50 more years and we're gonna be good.
Cheers.
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 54 years.
They come from me and Robbie.
Oh, Robbie.
Okay, I haven't known you that long, but the short amount of time that I've known you, you've been a blessing to us too. And happy.
Happy birthday.
Thank you for the invite.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we appreciate all y'all being here. Matter of fact, is it my turn?
Yes, sir.
Okay, anyway, all right. All right, hey, I just like to say,
camera.
Oh, you can. I don't make a difference. Please don't drop an ID. Anyway.
Oh, no.
Anyway, let me just say this first of all. I appreciate everybody coming. I know it was a long way. For you guys to come all this way. It shows that you guys do really care for Nicole. Or you wouldn't came. The ones that's here are here. You know what I'm saying? Because I invited some folks to make it. It is what it is.
Mm-hmm.
But we're here, and so I appreciate all you guys coming and having a safe trip up and a safe trip back. We appreciate it. And for Nicole, she knows, because I said this day before yesterday, whatever. Anyway, she knows I appreciate everything she did for her. I'm just happy.
What you do for her?
I didn't say it to So the thing is, I appreciate everything about her, for real. She knows I do. But the thing is, it's she finally made the 50 Club. That's a blessing for me.
Yeah.
Y'all know, a lot of people, That's your daughter?
No, I'm
50. Now she's 50. You know what I'm talking about?
And you still look like a girl.
But anyway, my thing is, yeah, she finally made the 50 club.
Yes,
so
she did.
That's a good thing. We just got one more person in here, but anyway. Yeah, we got one more. But anyway, the thing is that I appreciate her. I can't tell her how much I do appreciate her. I mean, she sometimes don't believe it. But it's been Team Wilson from day one.
Amen.
Team Wilson.
Amen.
That's the way it's gonna stay, Team Wilson. So you know, I'm gonna tell you, some people love us and some people hate us. But
Team Wilson, number
right.
two.
There you go.
Team Wilson, number two.
I said he loves and they hate us. But anyway, hey, to my wife, happy birthday.
So now we drink it?
I dropped mine already.
Yeah, I sip that everybody.
That right there, that shot right there, I don't know if you guys know, I learned about that from my sister, but it's called
Screwball.
What is it?
Screwball.
Yeah. Screwball. It
tastes good. It does. It tastes really good.
Hey, y'all, have fun. Only thing I ask is we come here and get as loud and all we want. Outside, we just have to be a little bit because it's after 10 o'clock. On the day, we can do what we want to do. But after 10, we got to kind of be respect to everybody else because these new rules up here for the Airbnb, they will find you. But keep your
So, Nicole, are you going to talk? So, Nicole.
I just was going to say.
Hold on a minute. Let me get my camera.
Nah, it's not going to be all
I know.
That.
It's okay.
I don't want to get emotional.
Whatever, dude.
That's going to be our goal now.
Okay, make her cry.
Yeah, we're going to make you cry.
Nope. Happy birthday.
Thank you. 50, finally.
You made it.
I thought 50 was going to be some magical, like, ooh, I'm 50. And
you
then
are.
I woke up and I was 50 and I was like, I still feel like I'm 49,
that part.
48, 47. Like, mm-hmm. It all feel the same. Mm-hmm. But one thing that excites me about getting to the 50s club is because in our family, we always have this thing. I'm the youngest, like, out of the girls. And so they all get to 50. Like, the closest one to me is 3 years older than me. Mm-hmm. So I'm like at least 3 years and more behind everybody.
Right.
So each year, you know, they got to the 30s. It was the 30s club, and I was still in my 20s. And they like going out, and they like, it's the 30s club. Okay, come on, you can come, right? But then Candy and them was like in their 40s. So they would tell Candy them, it's the 30s club, right? So all the older cousins would be like, whatever, what is y'all, whatever, we don't care. But anyways, each year they made it, by the time I finally made it to the 30s club, they was moving to the 40s club. So then it was like, oh, it's the 40s club. And I'm like, but I'm in my 30s. And they like, come on, you come. So anyways, we've been like that forever. So when April said like she like the little sister out of all of us, my sister is 11 years older than me.
10.
11.
I'm
sorry, in November is the same year. We still would be in 2020.
It's not
okay.
No,
all right. So my sister's older than me.
That's big.
Right?
Yeah, yeah.
And so like she said earlier, by the time I came along, she didn't want a little sister no more. She wanted a little sister. She got two little brothers. And then 7 years later, here I come. So it's like. So when we was younger, that's how it was. Now that we older, the age difference don't. But anyways, so these was my sisters.
They mom babysat me. I was with them all the time. We took them little ribbons. Remember the ribbons when you used to wear your hair in a ponytail?
And put the ribbons in them?
Had the ribbons that was like yarn, but they was ribbons. Oh. So we used to take those and braid and make us some long hair.
Make long hair.
We did all kind of stuff. Yeah. So then they left. They left me and moved to Oakland. And I had to stay in Madeira. But it was still good because every summer I was going to Oakland almost every summer. I'm down there with them. So those are my sisters. They not just my cousins. Those are my sisters. And but everybody else, you know, it's really weird how this all happened. How you know somebody and then you find out they know somebody and they know somebody. And then the next thing you know, everybody is like this, all in one place, right? So, I'ma just say, cause I'ma cut it down short, off.
cut it down short, off.
I'ma just say that, like Roger said, those who are here are supposed to be here. I appreciate everybody coming all the way to Vegas, cause I couldn't do nothing in Fresno. But I appreciate everybody taking the time out of their busy life, because everybody's life is busy, I know, to come down here and celebrate with me this weekend for my birthday. I got a story with each and every person in this room.
Amen.
Dang, why she look dead at me?
Straight like you. thank everybody. I appreciate everybody coming down, and I love everybody.
Not that far?
Not that far.
You you don't know?
Oh, do you know a guy named Vincent Johnson? I think he in the Dragon Club. Oakland.
Mm.
Yeah.
Mm. Me don't know him.
Or is it more than one motorcycle club in Oakland?
Oh, okay. Northeast Bay Dragon.
Okay. Did they just take a long road trip mentally?
They always do.
Yeah.
Are you still recording?
Uh-huh.
That's enough.
Okay.
Cut.
Okay.
She take her job serious, huh?
I'm in charge of the video. And I'm going to record the video.
It was funny. Did you see Kirk? No, Yasmin.
Oh, no, what she said?
No, Kirk said you need to put some gargoyles outside the house. I was rolling, and Yasmin.